At this time, if you would direct your attention to center court for a special presentation. We would like to recognize senior men's basketball player number 12, Avery Perkins. Avery is the son of head coach Chris and Bayla Perkins of Terrible. Avery will graduate this May with a degree in sports management. Has already accepted a job with the Jackson Rockabilly's baseball team of the Prospect League in Jackson, Tennessee. Thank you, Avery. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the campus of Crowley's Ridge College for today's NAIA Continental Athletic Conference College basketball matchup featuring the Buffaloes of Arkansas Baptist College and your Crowley's Ridge College Pioneers. At this time, will you please stand as we are led in prayer by CRC alumnus John Mark Warden.
Father God, we thank you for another day of goodness, God, as I thank you for this opportunity to be back at a school that means so much to so many people, God, as we're here for homecoming. We thank you for Crowley's Ridge and for the lives that it's touched over the years, and we ask that you continue to watch over the administration, watch over the faculty and staff, watch over the students as we continue to try and spread your word through our efforts to prepare students for their professional vocation. Bless the school as it's blessed me and so many more. God, for this game that we're about to watch, we ask that you watch over both teams, protect them from injury, help them to compete in a way that glorifies you. God, we ask that you bless the Arkansas Baptist team with safe travel home afterwards. Continue to watch over each one of us in our daily walk with you. Get us one call short of you. Thank you most of all for Jesus, for your sacrifice. The example you left for us to follow. With his name, we pray.
For tonight's starting lineups. First for the Buffalo, starting at a guard, number 2, Charles Green. Starting at a guard, number 3, Nate Brayton. Starting at a guard, number 5, Javez Sims. Starting at a forward, number 12, Nick Hargrove. Starting at a forward, number 23, Terrence Stewart. The head coach for the Buffaloes is Gerald Watson. Pioneers. Starting at a forward, a 6'5 sophomore from Vine, Alabama, number 25, Hayden Robinson. Starting at a forward, a 6'6 junior from Jasper, Arkansas, number 2, Frank Hudson. Starting at a guard, a 5'10 freshman from Terrell, Arkansas, number 10, Kevin Hall. Starting at a guard at 5'3", junior from Junction City, Arkansas, number 14, Beth Brown. Starting at a guard at 5'3", senior from Carroll, Arkansas, number 12, Avery Hurston. Coaching staff of the Pioneers, assistant coach Brady Flint, and the head coach of the Pioneers in the 17th season, Chris Hurston. Paid official, Paul Moore, 100 years, Anthony Smith.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's well we're made. Well we're made.
I mean, it's his birthday.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone.
My name is Richard Johnson. I'm the president of Crowley Rich College. It's my pleasure to introduce to you today the recipient of our 2024 Distinguished Alumnus Award. This time, let me ask Michael and Misty Meredith to join me in the center court, please. Tell you a little bit about our recipient this year. Michael was chosen for the special award in recognition of his outstanding service to the church, the community, and Christian education. He is a native of Fort Worth, Texas, came to Perryville in 1999, eager to see what God had in store for him at Crowley Rich College. Michael is a member of the graduating class of 2000, and after leaving CRC, continued his education in Arkansas State University, majoring in public relations. He would then go on to do graduate work at Harding University in Searcy, Arkansas. Michael served as the admissions representative for CRC in the early 2000s, and in 2004, he helped get CRC softball ground off the ground with the late Steve Promes. And it was during that time that he transitioned into youth ministry at the Hillcrest Church of Christ in Perryville, and in 2007, Michael began serving as the first youth minister of Valley View Church of Christ, eventually serving in different ministerial roles there until he returned to Perryville in 2013 to serve as the preaching minister for the Center Hill Church of Christ. In addition to his work, Michael has been privileged to speak at many youth rallies, lectureships, gospel meetings, schools, and various civic gatherings. And he is a frequent speaker on the campus of Crowley Rich College, and we're proud of that. It's been a great influence to our students and to all the CRC family. Michael is married to his CRC sweetheart, Miss D. Jones Meredith, and they are the proud parents of Jacob 17 and Madeline 15. And our congratulations to Michael and Misty for his selection as our 2024 Distinguished Alumnus. Let's get good afternoon and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to today's homecoming activities here at Crowley Rich College. My name is Corbin Arnold, and I work with the admissions team here at CRC, and I will be your MC for today's coordination ceremony. The 2024 homecoming court was selected by the student body, where 10 freshmen, 8 sophomores, and 10 upperclassmen will be representing their classes. Our special guests for the afternoon are Andrew Brown and Drew Madison Bryant, the 2023 homecoming king and queen. Drew is from Purcell, Oklahoma, and is the daughter of Jason and Melissa Bryant. Drew is set to graduate this May with her bachelor's in business marketing. She is a member of the Lady Pioneer softball team and is on the Heritage Yearbook staff. Drew is on the dean's list and was the recipient of Best All Around in 2023. She is being escorted today by 2023 homecoming king, Andrew Brown. Andrew is from Chaffee, Missouri, and is the son of Laura Dock and Barry Brown. He is a member of the Pioneer Baseball Team, and he is set to graduate this May with a bachelor's degree in physical education, where he plans to start coaching in August while earning his master's degree. Please welcome 2023 homecoming king and queen, Andrew Brown and Drew Bryant. Leading out the court and assisting in the ceremony this afternoon will be Heidi Harrell and J.R. Malone. Heidi Harrell is a 6-year-old daughter of Logan and Natalie Harrell. Heidi is in kindergarten at Perryville Primary, where her favorite subject is art. Heidi plans to be a teacher when she grows up. Her father, Logan, is a freight broker for Leathers Transportation, and her mother, Natalie, serves as the director of marketing here at CRC. JR is the 8-year-old son of Trey and Jordan Malone. JR is in the second grade at GCT Elementary, where his favorite class is math, and his favorite hobby is playing a virtual reality headset. Sierra's parents both serve in the athletic department at CRC, as Trey serves as assistant baseball and head JV basketball coach, and Jordan serves as CRC's assistant athletic director and head softball coach. Please welcome Heidi Harrell and J.R. Malone. We will begin this afternoon with freshman attendants Mallory Hollis and Anthony Holliday. Mallory is from Clairville, Arkansas, and the daughter of Larry and Sheila Hollis. Mallory is a member of the women's volleyball team and plans to earn her degree at CRC in general studies. Anthony Holliday is the son of William and Letitia Holliday and is from Tuckerman, Arkansas. Anthony is a member of CRC's cross-country team and helps out as a manager for the men's basketball team. Anthony plans to graduate with a degree in CRC from physical education. Please welcome Anthony Holliday and Mallory Hollis. Next freshman attendants are Laura Combs and Brady Minutes. Laura is from Port Charlotte, Florida, and the daughter of Richard and Julie Combs. Laura is a member of the yearbook staff and student ambassador. She was on the dean's list and plans to graduate from CRC with her bachelor's in elementary education. Brady Minutes is the son of Cassie Minutes and is from Akron, Indiana. He is a member of the Pioneer Men's Cross Country Team, STA, and a student ambassador. Brady plans to graduate from CRC with a degree in biblical studies. Please welcome Brady Minutes and Laura Combs. Our next freshman attendants are Marlena Hipscher and Briley Weber. Marlena is from Bay, Arkansas, and is daughter of Ryan Hipscher, Matt Coffin, and Jennifer Galloway. Marlena is a member of the CRC Lady Pioneer basketball team. She is on the dean's list and plans to earn her physical education coaching degree from CRC. Briley is the son of Bill and Clarissa Weber of Marmaduke, Arkansas. Briley is a member of the men's cross-country team and SPA. He's working towards his bachelor's in general studies and then moving to earn his master's. Please welcome Briley Weber and Marlena Hitchin. Our next freshman is coming from Gillian Glasgow and Isaac Griggs. Gillian is from Fairville, Arkansas, and the daughter of Tracy and Casey Glasgow, the sister of Addie and Jack Henry. Gillian is a member of the Lady Pioneer volleyball team and on the president's list for the fall semester. She plans to earn her degree in general studies at CRC. Isaac Griggs is from Sykeson, Missouri, and the son of Tracy and Chris Griggs. Isaac plans to graduate from CRC with a degree in business administration and is a member of the men's baseball team. Please welcome Isaac Griggs and Gillian Glasgow. Our last freshman attendants are Angie Dawson and Bryland Honeycutt. Angie is from Red Bull, the daughter of Mark and Tina Dawson. Angie is a member of the Lady Pioneer basketball team and was on the president's list last semester. She's working on her pre-pharmacy degree at CRC and will go on after to earn her doctorate in pharmaceutical medicine. Ryland is from Harrisburg, Arkansas, and the son of Brooke and J.J. Honeycutt. He's a member of the CRC baseball team and was on the dean's list this fall. He plans to graduate with CRC with his bachelor's in business administration. Please welcome Ryland Honeycutt and Andrew Dawson. Our first sophomore attendees are Natalie Brightwell and Thomas Lamb. Natalie is from Melbourne, Arkansas, and the daughter of David and Tamara Brightwell. She's a member of the Lady Pioneer softball team and was on the dean's list this past semester. Plans to earn her bachelor's in K-6 elementary ed at CRC. Thomas Lamb is a business administration major from Melbourne, Arkansas. He is the son of Melissa and Trey Lamb, and he's a member of the Pioneer baseball team. After graduation, he plans to enter U of A's law school. Please welcome Thomas Lamb and Natalie Brightwell. Our next sophomore attendants are Sammy Faith Comfrey and Austin Monks. Sammy is from Danville, Ohio, and is the daughter of Mark and Laura Comfrey. Physical education major and a member of the women's cross country team and serves as a student ambassador. Austin is from Donovan, Missouri, and is the son of Garrett and Michelle Monks. Austin serves as a student ambassador and was on the dean's list last semester. He plans to graduate with a bachelor's in biblical studies from CRC. Please welcome Austin Monks and Sammy Comfort. Our third sophomore attending the Regiana Award. Regiana is from Baltimore, Arkansas, and the daughter of Tara and Emmett Garner and Reggie Ward. She is a member of the Lady Pioneer basketball team and was on the president's list last fall. She plans to graduate with her AA in general studies this May and will transfer to A-State to earn her bachelor's in sociology. Kate is the son of Dustin and Crystal Landgren from Patton, Missouri. He's a member of the Pioneer baseball team and plans to graduate with a degree in physical education. Please welcome Kate Landgren and Regiana Ward. Our final sophomore team are Brendan Morgan and Terry Drake. Brendan is from Fox, Arkansas, and the daughter of Danny Morgan and Brandy Edwards. She serves on the SBA and has been on the president's list for three consecutive semesters. She plans to graduate from CRC with a degree in physical education. Trey Drake is from Sykeston, Missouri, and the son of Perry and Jimmy Drake. He's a member of the Pioneer baseball team and plans to graduate with his bachelor's in sports management. Please welcome Trey Drake and Brindley Morgan. Our first upperclass queen and king candidates are Aaliyah Wells and Cannon Baker. Aaliyah is from Lufkin, Texas, and is the daughter of Terry Wells. She is a member of the Lady Pioneer softball team, along with serving on the SGA and being an active member of Reach Connection. She was on the Dean's List last semester and plans to graduate with her bachelor's in business administration. Cannon Baker is a sports management major from Walnut Ridge, Arkansas. He's the son of Billy and Lindy Baker and a member of the Pioneer baseball team. He was on the Dean's List this last semester. Please welcome Leo Wells and Cannon Baker. Our next other class from King and Queen candidates are Maddie Reed and Matthew Crabtree. Maddie is from Depew, Oklahoma, the daughter of Mike Adore Reed and Kayla and Jeff Taylor. She's a member of the Lady Pioneer softball team and on the Dean's List. She'll graduate this May with her bachelor's in business administration. Matthew Crabtree is from Donal, Arkansas, and the son of Jason and Misty Crabtree. Matt is a member of the Pioneer golf team and was on the president's list for six semesters straight. He was chosen as 2021 Heritage King and also honored with the Citizenship Award. He will graduate in May with a bachelor's degree in biblical studies with an emphasis in youth and family ministry, along with a minor in marketing. Please welcome Matthew Crabtree and Maddie Reed. Our third of the class candidates are Brooklyn Passmore and Jack Henry Glasgow. Brooklyn is from Floral, Arkansas, and the daughter of Crystal and David Passmore. She's a business administration major, and on the Dean's List, and a member of the Lady Pioneer volleyball team. Jack Henry Glasgow is from Fairville, Arkansas, and is the son of Tracy and Casey Glasgow. He is a member of the Senior Receiving Pioneer baseball team and is pursuing his business marketing degree. Please welcome Jack Henry Glasgow and Brooklyn Passmore. Our fourth upperclass team candidates are Heather Conaway and Matt Parker. Heather is from Jackson, Missouri, and the daughter of Donna and Richard Conaway. Heather is a dual sport athlete as she's a member of the Lady Pioneer volleyball and softball teams. She was on the president's list and is an elementary ed major set to graduate in May. Matthew Parker is from Dresden, Tennessee, and is the son of Casey and Andrea Parker. Matthew is a member of the Pioneer baseball team and a business administration major. Please welcome Matthew Parker and Heather Conaway. Our final upperclass queen king candidates are Hannah Burke and Chance Arringer. Hannah is from Holton, Missouri, and is the daughter of Brandon and Autumn Burke. She is a member of the Lady Pioneer softball team and has been on both the Dean's and President's list while at CRC. She is set to graduate in December with her bachelor's in physical education. Chance Arringer is the son of Jason and Brandy Arringer and is a member of the Pioneer baseball team, pursuing his degree in sports management. Please welcome Chance Arringer and Hannah Burke. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you your 2024 homecoming awards. And now for the 2024 King and Queen. The King and Queen were selected by the student body of the Crowley Ridge College students. And the 2024 homecoming King is Matthew Crabtree. And your 2024 homecoming queen is Aaliyah Wells. Yeah! Let's give it up one more time for our 2024 homecoming queen, Matthew Crabtree and Aaliyah Wells. Thank you. be out
Defense! 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 Def Thank you. Welcome to the Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this time, please direct your attention to the court as we honor our two seniors on the women's basketball team. Our first senior is number 12, Idea Robinson. Idea is the daughter of Keisha and Heidi Robinson. She intends to finish her degree in December of business administration. Idea is a vocal leader on the team and calls before and after practice, games, and timeouts. We'd like to thank Idea for her 2 years of service for the program. Our next senior is number 32, Travia Woodruff. Travia is the daughter of Travis Woodruff. She intends to finish her degree in the Center of Business Administration. She is the captain and floor general leader of the Lady Pioneers. She holds several records for the program and is one of the best players this program has ever seen. We would like to thank Trey for her 4 years of service to the program. Once again, let's give it up for our two seniors, Ms. Idea Robinson and Ms. Travia Woodruff. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.